Hello everyone, in this tutorial I will show you how to use a profile with a curve along the path. Let's create a couple of profiles. Create a curve to connect the profiles to, do not forget to apply the scale. Now we select the profiles we want to use and select the active path curve. If you have problems with the profile, flip it over and rotate it. Let's add grids and close the open face. Notice the curve with a bend and we have a smooth one, we don't have enough segments, we can do this in two ways. Add a resolution, it duplicates each profile and your segmentation increases. The second way you can duplicate the profile and it will increase the resolution. In the Edit Profile mode, you can see where this profile is on your curve. You can edit them, change them, create any forms. You can manage yourself how your profile should look like. Now, if you want to add a new profile, you can simply drag it into the collection. If you want to move it to the middle, then first you need to sort them with renaming, select them with the correct sequence and click Arrangement. You can also duplicate the curve in the path collection, and it will continue your curve with repeating profiles, just rotate it correctly. You can also connect curved paths. When lengthening, you will have less mesh, add it. You can also use the loft feature in combination with my link curve pattern. I'll show you how you can use these functions. Apply to the curve that the profiles should follow. Select the desired profiles, rotate them, turn on alternation, turn off the circle curve. Let's turn on the loft on it and set it up. Now you can use all the features of the two add-ons together. These are segmentation settings, dial rotations, position changes and more when using the grid setting to loft. Very quickly change the profile to another one, and much more. In case of strong bends, add a grid to the loft. When you install segmentation by square footage, you will have segmentation added when stretching. Thank you all for watching. If you liked my add-in, I will be glad of your support.